You're done, Bob. Right here's the Longmire and D. Broom Yoder. Amateur 4-year-old Marion Gilding winner.
Good old say it too. Oh, yeah. I think maybe, did he win a class at the celebration last year?
I believe he did.
I believe he did. Yeah. Looks like he might win another one this year right there.
I'll tell you what, I guarantee you she's aiming for it.
Yeah.
I like Dee. She's a good person. She loves that grandbaby and loves them horses.
Longmire, yeah. Dee Yoder, the owner and exhibitor of Little Wild.
Tell you what, you're getting it done there.
It sure is.